We're broadcasting from B&B Spink Stadium in Baltimore, Scaryland. There's some history behind this team, Bricks. 23 years ago, the original Cleveland Burns snuck out of Cleveland, leaving their fans heartbroken. They relocated to Baltimore and renamed themselves the Razors.
Well, if they were based in Cleveland, Grim, I can completely understand the move.
Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers. The Los Scandalous Dams battle. The Baltimore Razors. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hi again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with the only guy to ever get cut from the league for testing positive for not taking enough steroids or mutant growth hormones, Brickhead Mulligan.
Hey, there was a reason for that. I had to quit taking steroids. My nutsack was shrinking, and I sprouted this mini-me on my shoulder, Bricks Jr. Freak me out.
You're a pussy.
It looks like the defense handed out shrinking pills.
That's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
You know, they're all in politics, apparently.
Hot one, hot two, hey!
And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe 2.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
And the runner is doing a crazy pass. Look at the pass he's taking upfield. And like Bricks' balls, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. Back in 2017, they started implementing extreme alien betting. You can see how well it all worked out.
And it was just trying to make America great again, Grim.
This should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick and the QB is in a heap of trouble now. Second down and a lot. Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Hot two. Hot.
And he laterals at the last second. Nifty move there. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8. The greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Wham!
You know, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. And the easiest play in the league, and he chokes.
Yeah, he's a choker.
He's a midnight smoker.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. Oh, he just got crushed. it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
I don't know which way.
And it's first and 10. And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and 10. I'm going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Second down and 7. You've got to catch that. And that'll bring up 3rd down and 7. Return here to set up the offense. They're going to be able to return this one. And it's 1st and 10. Hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. It's, oh, nice hit. But I thought you were supposed to throw the ball forward.
Yeah, you're right. You should.
2nd down and 10. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. 3rd down and 10. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals, and if he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, psycho killer. Guess could say, what the fuck, the fuck, the fuck? And it's 1st and 10.
Not one.
And he picks up maybe 4 on that play. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And they just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback can be hurting, or dead, or worse. Second down and long. That's a 6-yard gain on that catch. third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one.
Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. And he just lets that one go. He says, no, thank you, and the defense downs it. And it's first and 10. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and 8 to go.
Love the sound of bones snapping and cracking. I mean, when they're not your own.
And it's first and 10. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy. Second down and 9.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. You gotta be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us too.
Hey, don't give these refs any ideas, you idiot. Brent, hide the stash.
On it. The end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game. Second down, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. Second down in a mile. Here. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really as simple. The offense lost another running back and only 2 remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Hey, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
First down and 6.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three.
Second down and more than the QB would like. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB...
Oh, he got mugged!
More like a mafia hit.
And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to fight it.
Two left. You need to conserve those runners now and consider passing more. Second down and two. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. First and ten. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and ten. Hit. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two.
The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost dirty trick. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? Jets on and caught him from behind. The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit, Grim.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
This is your brain, and this is your brain on berserker drugs. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two.
Third down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And there's an 8-yard catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes, I like it. Like a patient prison break. I don't understand. Why are they going for it, Grim? This seems like the situation where they should always, always, always...
And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Back, my friends. was an all-pro NFL hit. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
And the quarterback calls a sonic blast, dirty tree. He finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting.
Somebody get that guy a beer, because he just saved me $1,000.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. Greatest, I tell you.
And it's first and ten.
That was just another day at the office for this guy. You know, he killed his boss in his old job. That's why they drafted him.
See it. At least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. First down and six. And there's another. And he's off to the races. Here comes the defense. The 30. No touchdown today. Looks like that defender ate his bleedies this morning. And it's first and ten. Another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division and weep tonight. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting up with the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. Well, why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one. Talking about points.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! It's first and ten. down and long.
Oh, man, he really...
Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the NFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
Well, you mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
The offense lost their final running back. Lucky for them, they're on defense now.
Yeah, look at them survive so much bad luck, carnage, and death, Grim.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
Oh, this is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
Signals a hurry up.
Yeah, same as Britz's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called.
And that's another turnover for the defense.
Yeah, remind me that song. He stepped on a pop top and blew out his flip flop. Not to mention his insides wasted away again, Newtonville.
Yo, man, nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Grim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. The funeral expenses, that is.
It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsatan Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. It's anyone's game as the third quarter begins. Both teams have taken their performance-enhancing drugs, and everyone is ready to rock and roll. The teams line up for the second half kickoff. Turn after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten.
Not one.
And that's a sack. The quarterback has to get rid of the ball there. Second down in a very lot.
Another.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten. And the defense jumps up sides, trying. And the whistle blows the play dead. Along with the quarterback.
Yeah.
The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
First down and six. Second down and more than the QB would like. Quick pass picks up maybe 2 yards. Third down and long. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know why I'm at.
He broke free and has open field in front of him.
Hey, man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
Sack lunch today. Hey, don't eat him. Not until he's cooked. Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two.
Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, red line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Third down and the punter is warming up.
Hot one.
And Bricks, they just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name for a sandwich.
And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
He's got the ball now. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. It's first and ten.
Air ball! Hey, did we start letting ghosts into the NFL, Grim?
Nah, that was just a shitty pass to absolutely no one. Second down and ten.
Is he dead? He's still moving. Crap. I have money on him biting the big one. If he don't die soon, my loan shark is gonna kill me.
And it's first and ten. The Metcalfs will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and ten. Was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
The offense must forfeit the game because all their quarterbacks are dead. There's no one left to throw the ball, so this game is over.
Well, that's one way to win a game. Kill all the players on the opposing team. Don't seem fair, Grim.
Hey, life's not fair, dipshit. When it's not kicking in the end, it's kicking in the balls.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
I'm not sure who he was throwing to on that play. Second down and ten. First down. He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
He's leaving a wake of destruction.
You know what they say, Grim? Step on a crack, break your mother's back. Step on a mine. I forgot how the rest of that goes.
Yeah, I don't know either, but scratch another player from the roster because he stepped on a mine and exploded his spine. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
In your face, dummy.
Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two.
And with another pick, the QB says, this guy's a brick shithouse.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
The Razors win by forfeit. And more corpses line the streets of Baltimore. Yeah, just what the city needed. That was one hell of a slugfest. That was worth the price of admission, right, guys?
Well, I paid for admission. I expect girls dancing on a pole or something.
Girls? Man, I want a lap dance.
You don't even have a lap, you little freakazoid.
Follow me.
Let's see what the MVP has to say about today's outcome. With Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.